if charge on outer surface of smaller shell is plus Q naught and the outer shell is earthed, then determine the charge on outer shell and find the potential of the inner shell. So what they have given here is outer surface of the outer shell is grounded. The outer surface of inner shell is given a charge plus Q naught. Inner shell has radius r1, outer shell has radius r2. Now what happens here? When plus Q amount of charge is given to the outer surface, it will induce equal and opposite charge on the inner surface of the outer sphere. So if this charge is Q naught, there will be minus Q naught here, right? Let us say due to this there is some charge Q2 generated here, but outer surface is grounded, so outer surface will have zero charge. Since it is grounded, it will have zero charge, right? So since the outer shell is grounded, the potential on outer shell will be equal to zero, right? So by taking that, we'll be able to calculate the charge on the outer shell. So potential on outer shell should be equal to zero. So potential on outer shell is due to the charge on inner sphere, that is K Q naught divided by R2, right, due to inner shell, minus due to the induced charges on the inner surface of the shell, that will be minus K Q naught divided by R2 plus charge on itself, let it be Q2 divided by R2, that is equal to 0, right. So here these two terms get cancelled, so you will get K Q2 by R2 is equal to 0, which implies Q2 is equal to 0. So charge on outer surface of the shell is 0. Outer surface of outer shell is equal to 0. So this is answer for question A. Now coming to potential on inner sphere. So there will be two potentials, one due to charge on itself, one due to charge minus Q naught on the inner surface of the outer sphere. So potential on inner sphere is equal to K Q naught by R1, it is due to charge on itself, minus K Q naught, because this charge is negative, potential due to negative charge is negative, divided by R2. So that will be equal to K can be written as 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q naught. This can be taken common, that will be 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. This is potential on the inner sphere.